You got a hangover?
No.
Then you've had a fallout with Jackson again.
Like I'm that predictable.
I'm sorry to break it to you. Go on, what have you done this time?
It's not me, it's him. Found out that he paid off that dog murderer.
Jackson?
Jackson, yes, Jackson.
Because we kind of fell out.
So what's new?
Well, this time, I said something he didn't really want to hear.
I'm still waiting.
I've never told him I loved him, ever.
Don't try to explain your mind, I know what's happening here. One minute it's love and suddenly it's like a battlefield. One word turns into war. Why is it the smallest things that tear us down? My world's nothing when you're gone. I'm out here without a shield. Can't go back.
Just have to say something back to me.
What, like I love you too?
Like anything.
Oh, I can't deal with this.
With what? Emotions. Talking about how you feel, because it isn't easy for me either.
Just stop.
Because you don't want to hear it. No, that's not how this works. You've got to face up.
Stop!
No. I'm going to talk. You got in here, you're going to listen to everything.
Just stop! The van!
What difference does it make? We're over, aren't we?
Why do you always take the easy way out?
Easy way out? I've never had an easy way out in my life.